This is a table which really refers to the Intifada. You can see the Intifada coming here. In fact, this is a minimal in the Old Torah of the word Intifada. This we definitely found when the Intifada started, but you have Intifada here. And amazingly, we saw that Intifada, which was by the Patach at that time, the Ashaf, now with the Hamas also at that time, but amazingly it appeared in the book of Deuteronomy, in the verse, in the portion of Kitavo, with the curses, Vayelech. So, in fact, amazingly, as you can see, Intifada comes exactly which was, at that time, was really a lot of curses, a lot of trouble, Tzolecha bechol sharecha, troubles all over. And, as is written afterwards, that all the troubles that they did to you, all over, it was Ba'ir, Aruata Ba'ir, in the town, Basadeh, in the fields, all over these terror attacks, so many were killed, murdered, suiciders carried out these things, everything, all these kind of curses are mentioned in the Parsha of Kitava, and exactly this is the area which it comes. So Intifada, Patach, Hamas, as we said, troubles. And as we know quite well, which Kabbalah, the Midrash says that all the problems, all the troubles come from Amalek. Amazingly, right on top, Zachor et Hatzolach Amalek. Remember, Amalek, by the way, in one of the YouTubes, we showed the Abu Mazen, really, the head of the Patach. Really comes exactly in this verse, with the meme is in Abu Mazen. You can see it in YouTube. Now, what is amazing also, that as is written, Amalek, Kabbalah says, Amalek is a nation want to lick the Jewish blood like a dog, but Amalek is also the force of the evil forces. You have the small here, the Samael, you see small coming here, the left, which is to do with spiritual matters, as is written, that Amalek cooled down Jews in fulfilling mitzvot. Karcha baderech, he made you cold in keeping Torah mitzvot. He disturbed you to fulfill the Torah, to listen to God, to believe in God, as we know. All these are spiritual things that Amalek also had to do with, and this is what Shem Shmuel says, this is why Amalek have two parts. Which means in English to dim, to make the light very dark and dim, indicating that Amalek spiritually want to take out the beautiful light of the Torah from Jews, and lack, he want to lick the Jewish blood, simple to kill and to murder, like they did in Germany, and we know all over. Now, what we have here, which is very important, definitely, as Amalek comes as a result of the sins of Jews. So we see here all these verses speaking about Bnei Israel, Jewish people, who itu sheloa oseu, they live, forsake their God, who created them by Nabel Tsushiato, the tzur, the strength of their salvation, they made ugly, Balaam, and Betoevot Yachisu, all abominable things, making cross with, and no doubt that this is a cause to the troubles, because it's written here, Arur Hashem lo yakim divrei Torah hazot, lasot otam. Cursed will be the man who will not fulfill the verse of Torah to do, and as a result, as is written later on, all these problems, all these troubles comes clear as we see in our time. Now, what is the most interesting, perhaps, in this thing is that here you have the prophecy what God said to Moses, Moshe, before his death. He said to him, "Ve'omer Hashem el Moshe, incha shochev, you are going to die now, but v'kamam azeh v'zana, these people will come out, will go astray, after all idols, all kind of abominable things that he was doing, and then the result will be that all these troubles will come upon them." So, the Intifada amazingly come in the minimal place in the Torah, exactly with these curses, clearly showing us that transgressing the Torah, forsaking God, this which brings to the troubles. Now, In fact, why we are showing it now? Because people wanted to know, they asked me whether there are indication of a danger to this year of Intifada, yeah? Tavshin Ayin Bet coming here, and Yom Tzret here, and as we know, that Abu Mazen, last days, changed his mister of the army, appointed on the army, to somebody who is closer to the Hamas and to Jihad, and as they said, that his intention now to open a third Intifada, as he sees it is no way to get what he wanted to with force, right? I mean, not with force. He saw that all these kind of things that he was expecting to get back all the area, 67, so on, doesn't go so easy. So he decided, like he learned from experience, that with force, with terror, he can get, like he got Gush Katif, he got other places because of this. So he want to try it again, a new Intifada in this Tavshin Ayin Bet, and this is a great threat. But we have to remember, especially unfortunately, which now the fighting, the Haredim, the fighting, the Torah, doing lots of vulnerable things, as we know quite well, that what is going on, the statistics shows what is going on in Israel, murdering women and bothering women in the buses. 50% of women complained that people, men try to bother them. So they are of course with the Haredi want to have their buses without these things which are going on, to have peace and quiet. Yeah, many people, even secular, prefer to go in buses like this because you don't have the curses of people, children coming from school, wild and so on. All this what is going on. So definitely there is a big and good reason for this. So this is what we see here, and let us hope really that learning from what is going on, learning that the really what makes Jewish people what they're supposed to be, or Lagoim, light to the nations, is only through the Torah, and not like unfortunately today, that a lot of darkness come, Dafka from Israel in corruption, one of the highest rate of corruption in Israel, prostitution, all these things, unfortunately, killing children even, murdering children. So all these terrible phenomena which are in Israel, let us hope that people will do tshuva back and will realize the light of the Torah, will realize that only by keeping Torah, so will have the beautiful shape of the Jewish people.